Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Splatoon. Last episode we have completed the second boss and came here to World 3. In today's episode we are going to start on the 11th level. Jeez. I'm trying to figure out what that spell, but I can't really make it out. I know the word, I just can't say it. Screw it, let's just jump right in. Long silence of nothing. But anyways. Ooh! Is this the one this is one I heard that's fun. Also, listen to sweet beat. It's awesome. Anyways. I thought that was gonna be a bigger platform. Oh, great. First death already on the 11th level. Okay, let's get up. Oh, crap. Octoline? Oh crap! I was expecting her to be here! There we go! I was not expecting Octoline right off the bat. Okay, fine. Let's do this. Oh crap! Wow, I'm two deaths already in. I'm doing tremendously. God damn. Alright, fine. Alright. You get out of here. You get out of here. Alright. Let's actually do this for once. Okay. Let's not fall. Can I actually make this jump? God, if I don't make this jump, that's gonna be game over. Jump! Yes! I have no idea why I had such a difficult time with that. Aha! Surprise stack. I love doing those surprise stacks. I have no idea, he was just coming, I was just waiting for him. Oh no! Ha ha ha! I was waiting for that moment. Ha ha! Man, I love this sneak attack so much. Alright. So, anyways, checkpoint reached. Good, I actually have my... have full heal and take them out. Wait. Oh, I'm guessing that's the that must be the second scroll over there. But how does one get to it? Oh, I think I know how. It's gonna be easy. Leap of faith! Ha ha! Ha, I knew I would find it. Alright, now how does Moon get back up? Oh, this is easy. And up! Oh, that will make it for sure. But anyways, we made it. Alright, now... let's see here. Trying to figure out, is there opening? There should be open. Aha! I knew there would be open. Okay, and throw. Take them out. He's cleaning, but boom! That distracted him. Haha! Distract the enemies and take them out. Also, is it me or does this look like pee? I'm sorry, I'm perhaps not the only one noticing this, that looks like pee. Wait. That's how enemies spawn. I guess not. Alright. Yep. Haha, I took him out before he could have hit me. Alright. This thing is not gonna be a problem. Oh, up here. Okay. Go up. Oh, I almost killed myself there. Haha. I don't want to give you guys any hard tasks or myself some hard tasks. Alright. Let's see here. Go up. Ah, god damn it. Ran out, ain't got bad time. Go up. And there we go. God, this is actually kind of nervous. Oh crap. Haha! I saw you spawn. Didn't you get ambushed me? No, you cannot, sir. Oh. I like have 1 foot off. God, that's kind of scary. But anyways. Now let's jump. I'm nervous just watching. I know how you feel, Caps. I know how you feel. Oh. Okay. Let's make ourselves a little platform like this. Oh crap! You get out of here. You guy, and boom! I should have blown them up like that way, but did I? No. So anyways, just keep moving forward. Just keep moving forward. Ooh, armor! Finally, armor! You get out here. You get out here. And now I can't hit him. God damn. Alright, fine. I'll do the old strategic way. God damn it! This is really annoying, but it's so cool at the same time. Alright. Now he's dead. Are you kidding me? Jump. Crap! Crap! Alright. And like he never saw it coming. Oh, even more? Are you kidding me? How many guys are there? Alright. I gotta be careful about this one. Jump! Oof. I can't hit even one of them. They think they see me, but they really don't. Alright. That last one's going to get annoying to hit. He thinks he sees me. He really doesn't. Now he dies. Die a horrible, painful death. And now let's get Zapfish and get out of here. 8 minutes in and we already finished one level. Ugh. That was not cool. Alright. That's level 11 done. What the heck am I looking at? Okay. Choice of year, the Ink Obelisk Collection Fashion shows creatures that capture the hearts, minds, and wallets of this city's youth. Is there no room in these creatures' mind for anything but battle and fashion? I don't think so. Alright. So, let's see. Since that's 11, now we have find 12. And let's jump. Since I have these unlocked already, so let's just go in. The Flutter Junkyard. Huh, a junkyard, okay. Alright, so what car are we changing to this time? Where's the yacht? Alright. Oh, this one. If I'm right, this one's a... I should say, because I... This is blind run. As I said before, I've watched S-Plane play this before. So I kind of know what's going on. I kind of don't. Okay, he's not churning. Okay, let's keep moving forward. Okay, if I'm right, if I look at map, I can see where key is. Or no, those big guys. Oh, I see where key is. I just have to go this way. There's a key. Alright. Now can I get on you? Cause this is supposed to be a Mega Solid. Get jump! God damn, he saw me. I thought he was going to get me, but he didn't. I can't climb up there. Alright. But yes, this is supposed to be some kind of Mega Solid stuff. Alright. Zapfish is all the way up there, if you can see him sparkling. So let's keep moving forward. I don't want him notice me. I just really don't want him notice me. Oh crap. I ran the wrong way! At least I made it. Let's see ya. I think... There it is. I think that's supposed to be where is the, goddamn, what I'm trying to say? Where the, crap. No, I did not made it. I'm pretty damn sure that is where the, where thing is, the second scroll. Alright, let's wait till this guy passes by. This is going to be a real long mission. Consider how slow these guys are going on. I have to trail them in order to go where I need to be. Alright. No, there's no way I can hit it there. How can I get across? Unless I'm supposed to do this. Unless I'm supposed to use my brain for this. Or use my bombs. Use the bombs wisely. Alright. Aha! Aha! I knew that would work! And watch it, there is probably easier way to get over there. Oh wait a sec, can I do this? Jump! Oh! I was afraid I won't make that jump. Alright, we got our second scroll, so let's just continue on our merry way. Alright, jump. Alright, no armor yet. Nope! No ambush. Alright. Haha, I knew there was that one. Alright, let's jump down here. Can't ink that, but we can at least ink this. So, excuse me. The vault, you need key to open, buckle. I know, caps, I know, excuse me if I'm burping all suddenly. Alright. Yep! I lost my armor because I was careless. I didn't move. Haha, you were stuck in my ink. There we go, got a key. Might as well get some eggs. Alright, let's get out of here. move, and... Oh, propeller. Okay, I thought that was going launch pad, but no, it wasn't. Oh. Aha! Gee, you guys are really smooth. Oh! I actually seen this part. This is where the gamepad comes in handy, because on the map you can actually see where key is, and you can watch where the big guys are going. Okay, move! Uh oh. Oh crap! Go! Alright. I see where key is. What the? Where is it? I know you guys can't probably see the map that I'm looking at my gamepad, but there is a silver dot. With him! Now we have it. Let's go. Come on, Metal Gear Solid stuff. I have never played Metal Gear Solid, but I think that is a Metal Gear at stuff. And we have made it. And we don't have to do this again since we have our... I kinda wanna break those bosses cause they are really annoying me. Wait a sec. Aren't those guys Gus? Gus of Ink? Cause if they are, that'd be real nice. I'm gonna test it! Are you? Yes you are! Sweet! Jump! Oh man, I was just test that with my gut. I did not knew these guys were actually guts. Alright. Ha. Alright, sweet. So we got sunken scrolls and a lot of pet eggs from that. Awesome, we don't have Visa ever again. That's good. I think we have enough time for one more level. Unless it does take me 10 minutes to finish. Anyways, the first battles of Great War ended in victory for the Octarine's fortress. The clean Octarines easily dominate the Inklings who were unable to wake up early enough in the morning to defeat themselves. Wow. So the Inklings are not morning Inks or morning squids. Jeez, excuse me. God, I cannot talk. Anyways, if you're having trouble go through, there's no shame in leaving a mission till later. I'm okay. You know what? I'm going to increase the ink tank. All right, we need 800 for the mass, and let's increase the blast radius on these splat bombs. Some days I should just farm parry so I can at least increase that to level 3. Alright, so where are we going next? This was... Which one was this? 12? It won't tell me. God damn, it won't tell me. Can you please tell me? Fine, how about we do this? I just want to figure out which is it? 12? Is 12. Okay, so we have to find 13. And here we are, 13. And this is switching platforms. Ooh, this is midnight level. One of the few midnight levels. We already seen one before, but here's another midnight level. Alright. Now that I should go and show the mechanics that you have to be in squid form in order to go through the fences. It sounds like I'm trying to say defensive, not fences. But I'm really weird on pronouncing spelling. I'm like really horrible at. Alright, so let's just jump and land. Alright. I want that. I'll take you out. Jump. Hello. I happily check you out. Oof, that was close. Take you out. My God, this is. I'm like not moving. Now let's move. Go. Let's go. Haha, okay, I thought that was sunken scroll, but it wasn't. It was just not armor. Alright. He's like, what happened to my friend? It's like, I murder him. I murder your friend. Oh, here's something that we can ink. Alright, so. Oh, I see how to get up on it. Alright, so let's do that. Oh, crap! Whew, thank goodness there's not a panty for falling. Okay, it does not get river or ink good. I've like constantly moved up if I don't want to fall. Kind of annoying, but anyways. Alright, let's go up. Go up. And move forward. Alright, I'm on stay. Okay, now this is where they're going probably hide the whatchamacallit. Aha! I think I found it. The second scroll. I have to like jump and there we go. Aha, it slowly descends. I knew it was nearby. God, the second scrolls are really well hidden, but they're not that too hidden. We are at 23 minutes, but I guess we can keep on going. Alright, go up. Go up. Keep moving. Up, up, up. And up. And go. Hide in our ink. And move forward. I'm going to screw that padding. I'm going to fix my headset. And let's jump. Alright. Final checkpoint. Oh crap! I gotta be careful about my armor. Ooh, they give me more armor. Oh crap! I let him hit me, huh? But he did not see that coming. No, I cannot hit that. Alright. Let's go up. Oh, crap. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Alright, let's just keep moving forward. Alright, let's make ourselves a trail. This is some nerve-wracking crap. Really is? How? No! 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 Okay. Well, at least we can get new armor. New armor, right? Right? Let's not lose it this time. Okay. I'm gonna shoot this guy, cause he's gonna be a dick! Okay. Alright, I'm gonna make a little pathway up there. Go up! Oh, god damn it! This is super hard! This is crazy difficulty right here. God, I am so close to death once again. Alright, fine, let's ink all of this. Try ink all of this as much as we can. Alright. Come on, careful, concentration! Yes! Oh my god, I don't want to visit that ever again. At least we got the second scroll, and we are really over time. We are so over time, because I did not thought that would take so much difficulty. Hunter by loud explosions that great auto weapons quickly stormed the Inkling's center stronghold. Victory for the Autrons seem all but crucial, or crute, whatever you say that word, and due to a plague being carelessness pulled from his sock, their hopes were dashed. Wow. Interesting. Alright. Agent 3 Deja Vu knows that you can wear up to 3 pieces of armor. Yes, I know. Deja know. Okay. I don't know why I said Deja. No. I don't know. Alright, that's gonna be end of that episode. So, in the next episode, we will continue our way to the third boss of this world. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.